I think for him, CEO, and I like to think of myself this way too, it's not chief executive officer, it's chief enabling officer, right? He was an enabler. I like to feel like my role of value captures that as well. Like I'm just trying to enable the people that are part of value capture to reach their potential and thrive every day in helping organizations get reach their potential for the betterment of not only their customers, the patients, but for their employees.